Queen Elizabeth's marriage could have ended in divorce if she hadn't shown an insane amount of trust in her husband. Let me explain. In 1952, shortly after their marriage, Prince Philip was involved in a shocking scandal. Known as a ladies' man due to his ability to charm women, he was accused of cheating on Queen Elizabeth with American actress Pat Kirkwood. However, despite the scandalous rumors, Queen Elizabeth had unwavering trust in her husband, and the allegations were never confirmed.